Not all knee injuries happen in a split second. Patellofemoral pain syndrome, commonly known as runner's knee, is an overuse injury, gradually caused by improper tracking of the kneecap or patella in the trochlear groove, the shallow channel at the end of the femur. This misalignment leads to increased pressure and friction on the underside of the kneecap, causing irritation of the surrounding soft tissues and sometimes even cartilage wear. The pain typically develops gradually and is felt around or behind the kneecap, especially during activities like running, going downstairs, or sitting for long periods. Some athletes may also experience cracking or grinding in the knee when bending or straightening it. This condition is often linked to muscle imbalances, poor biomechanics, or tight lower body muscles. Treatment focuses on strengthening the quadriceps, improving hip stability, and correcting biomechanical issues like poor foot alignment or muscle imbalances. Athletes can often manage symptoms with taping techniques, orthotics, and proper training modifications. In most cases, early intervention prevents long-term issues, allowing athletes to continue their sport pain-free. Thanks for watching. If this was helpful, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.